Guys, it's finally here, Clans. I was finally able to join. Well, it's still really busy. Like, in every clan server, there's like 80 people. So, it's just really difficult to join, actually. But I was able to join. I am in Clans 1 now with my clan Applejuice. I don't know, I just made up a random name. Why the fuck not? So, the map, it's twice as big. And the spawns are now east and west spawns. And it's just so busy. But there is an event going on right now. So I might actually go there. Why not? And when I was looking on Twitter yesterday, there was that Sumido dude that I was in a lobby with yesterday when it got released. And he posted a picture on Twitter about a new legendary item. And yeah, it was a really cool thing. And it was like this wand thing, and hey dude, no, I'm not gonna hit you. I know how this game works. But yeah, there's just a bunch of new people in here, and a bunch of people without a rank would just suck at this game, which are pretty easy to kill. So we yeah, I actually killed one just a couple minutes ago, and he has a lot of useless stuff. But there are some people over here too, and just so busy. But I think I want to go to that event. So oh, that's on the other side of the map. Oh, it's this way. So it's, yeah, okay, it's in this corner, in the top left corner. Oh, that's pretty far away. But I can go to it, why not? Let's just, yeah, let's just explore, because he's just after me. Okay, but I think this map is completely different, and yeah, I already purchased some gear, because apparently the, he's dead. Thanks, dude. Thanks, that was really nice of you. Okay, but apparently, I still had my coins from previously, and I had 250k gold, and I got like some from completing tutorials, some from daily bonus, and yeah, I already got a lot of gold from killing people, as I just did to this dude. Why do people have so much useless stuff? Holy shit, well, I would just keep it with me, and yeah, let's just go to the event, have some fun in this new map, and let's actually try to find a spot for my base to go, because I need a base, but I still don't know what I want to do in this new season, if I want to make a new clan, join one, or just be a one-man clan again. I have no idea yet, but for now I will stick with my little Applejuice clan. And what the shit is this? Is the fields actually here too? Oh, it's probably the red spot again, in the middle. Okay. But it's just so busy in here. Am I actually getting closer? Yeah, okay, I am. Oh, I'm not that far away, actually. Okay. But it's just, there are like 11 or 10 clan servers, and every server is just filled up completely with the maximum limit of 80 people. So there's just 800 people and all sorts of people without armor. So I'm so glad I played the alpha version. And are those two people from the same clan? They actually are. Is that, I could kill them, but is that, no, it's not just really worth it. I probably don't have anything, but okay. There's just too much people, so much noobs that I can easily kill, like these people, and who don't have gold, as I had, because I played the alpha version, and I'm so glad I did, because I know the game now, and I have actually quite a lot of gold to start off, and there are quite some new stuff. So you could purchase a beacon. I think that was like 1,000. No, wait, it was not. Well, it's 100,000 or a million. I don't know, but it's quite expensive. And then you can get like a outpost or a tower, and that was, that's pretty cool. And there, you can also get the TNT cannon, as I showed in the tutorial. Borderlands. This is the Borderlands. Seriously. Yeah, it does really look like the Borderlands. Okay. Well, let's go and, am I there yet? I need to go to, oh, I'm like 100 blocks away, and I need to go farther in this direction. Okay. This is quite a cool Borderlands. Well, I will get there, and I'm actually, there's stuff there. Somebody died. Oh, that's just useless crap. Let's just throw some stuff away before I get to the event, so I am not running around with useless stuff. I can keep you. I can throw away you. Arrows welcome. Oh, that's a different one. You can go, you can go, and you can go. And I used my smoke bomb. Okay. This is actually useful stuff, so I will keep you. There we go. And the event should be here. I think the events are now just in the same spot. Oh, my curse, my thing is gone. I'm gone from the map. Okay, but I think the events are just in the same spot now to prevent, like, the glitchy still blocks remaining things happening in Borderlands. Because, oh, I'm actually way past. No. Oh, wait, I think I messed something up. I need to be in the bottom corner. Oh, whoops. I was like, what, did I mess something up? Nope. Okay, I got the corners were first. Okay, that's gonna take a while to actually get there. The Borderlands actually looks so cool. Oh, this is quite a nice area now, because it was just barely anything in the Borderlands, except for broken cities and stuff. And people are killing each other. That's a spawn badge. Let's kill it. Destroy it! Oh, I have destroyed it. Why is it still there then? What the fuck? Okay. There's just so much random crap already. And just look on the map how much clans there already are. Oh, it's right there! And there's a spider. Are there people in here? That's the big question. Because if there are, I need to be careful. It would be so nice if I could already get like some cool epic stuff. Okay, is there an undead archer? That's just... No, it's not... This looks still the same. All the same. Are they still too overpowered? Are they actually not? Oh no, they still are. Stupid things. They still are. Okay. Is there just absolutely no... Out of all these 80 people, there is nobody here. Oh, hey dude. Don't shoot me. I will shoot you back. You miss. You suck. You suck. Dead. Okay, I will actually... I've no idea. Do emeralds... Are emeralds still useless? Would be nice if they aren't, but... can I already get a thing? And I really like some arrows from the dudes. And... Yeah, there most definitely has been people here because the warriors have been damaged. But I just don't see anybody right now. I can... That's just a great start, actually. 7,000 gold. Hey, dude. Hey, dude. Hey, dude. I need your arrows. You're almost dead. Why are the name tags so high up in the sky? Just, there is the dude, and there is the name tag. What are those physics? Okay. Makes complete sense. But is there seriously nobody here? That just doesn't make sense. But okay. I'm not too bothered about it. Like 80 people and I have defend all for myself and... Yeah, that's just great. Absolutely great. Would be nice if there was somebody here that I could kill. There's a dude. Right there. There is a dude. What should I do? I should go up here. And... Oh my god! Those zombies are still way too overpowered. Oh yes, he's after me. Okay. He is after me. What's your teammate? I don't need your stuff. Oh my god, he wants two teams. It's just another one of these noobs I could probably kill. That's just the downside. It was so much fun in the alpha when not everybody was able to join. But now there's just so much noobs in here who don't know how to play the game and you can easily wreck. And that's just not fun. I mean... Clans Alpha was a challenge because everybody in there knew how to PvP. Well, almost everybody, except for those hackers. That, yeah, you can look up that video in my channel, but almost everybody knew how to PvP, and now there's just a bunch of noobs who suck at the game. I could just easily kill him, probably. What's he doing? He's asleep. Should I shoot him? I actually feel like shooting him. There we go. No? He actually looked... behind him. Okay, I think he's mad now. No, don't you dare, you tit. Dead. Yeah. Okay, well, I will just let you know when something interesting happens, because it looks like there's just nobody coming out of all these people, but... Okay. It's just... Okay, I'm just all on my own. Yeah. That is not legit. Okay, that dude's hacking. Okay, he's mad. Oh no, I should probably sprint. Yeah, he's after me. Kill him. Oh, there's two. Oh, they're fighting. Oh, the hacker killed him. Okay. Nope, I am not gonna ally you. There's a dude over here. Let's kill him. Oh, actually hit him. Okay, great. That means he's dead. He is oh, there's more people over there. Did he have anything of importance? Probably. This is not gonna go. There we have one. Bye bye, little one. Nope. Nope. Doesn't work like that. Life doesn't work like that. Get back here. He is gonna run. Of course he is. Now there's people popping up. Okay. Actually quite a lot. What should I... Should I kill them? I just love getting kills. I should just get some kills. I already got like 3 or 4. I don't know. Oh, there's more people over here. I was just finding skeletons, but there is more people. Oh, they are from one clan. Take them out. Oh no, they actually, oh, this is not gonna work. Are they, they're still chasing. They are actually faster than me. So this is not gonna work. Blink! Okay. Well, let's actually make them go to the hacker. That's gonna be fun. Oh no, they are right behind me. Okay, blink. And, oh, that's the hacker. Yes! Hacker, get over here. You can kill them. No, get back. Get back. Yes. Yes, yes, yes. Yes. Yes, fight him. Fight him. Oh, the hacker is doing it. Okay, where's the other dude? Somewhere over there. Yeah, he is running. Okay, I'm just abusing the hacks actually right now. Well, I'm not hacking. He's hacking, but there's the dude. He's coming. Oh no. No, don't kill the hacker. What a beast. Oh my god, I just got in an epic fight. Kill him. Dead. He is so dead. How am I... How was he not dead? I actually hit him 6 times or something.
Well, that didn't went as planned. Oh my god, East Spawn.
Well, that's actually a great way to end off my episode here, because I've been going on for quite a while, and as I said, I wanted to do short videos. So, let's get... what should I equip? Argent? No, I need PvP gear. Yeah, I need PvP gear. The layout of the shop's actually completely different, so... Yeah, okay, this is where... Oh, yeah, 100,000 gold for an outpost, 50,000 gold for a cannon, and then that's basically it. Managed TNT generator, what's that? Oh, it's just... Okay, well, that's gonna be it for this episode then, I think. I did not got anything valuable. Actually, I died, so that's not very valuable. But I really hope you enjoyed anyways. I will try to do something useful in the next episode. But I actually did some useful things. I know the Borderlands now. And yeah. That's basically gonna be... No, I need to go this way. Oh, I do actually need to go that way. Well, I will do that later. I will actually go back to that event probably. But I will not do that recorded. So I really hope you enjoyed this episode, guys. If you did, leave a like and subscribe to see more. And I will see you next time, and I'm gonna play a lot of Clans Beta, so be prepared, guys. So I will see you next time. Goodbye. Okay, guys, never mind. This is not the end of the video yet. Oh, I just walked past the fields, and this is some different shit. Holy damn, this is so much bigger than previous fields. Oh my god, actually, it really is. This is quite big fields. Okay, this is actually a great way to end off this episode. And it's even more... Oh my god! Well, I'm probably gonna do that in episode 2. I want to explore these fields. Yes, I do.